Thank you, Father.
See you soon, Mr. May.
Loved the music, Mr. May. Great choice.
In this office, we're charged with tracing the relatives of those who passed away in the borough.
Can I see you in my office, please?
In the 2 months I've been here, I've been able to observe you at work.
Well, as I said, we found the dog in the apartment of Mr. Didion.
He's no doubt you're very thorough.
You're also very expensive, given the number of funerals you choose to organise as opposed to cremations. The council is undertaking a new round of efficiency savings. We're letting you go.
You're letting me go? What about this morning's case?
That'll be your last one.
Mr. May, what news from the land that I live in?
Our last case, William Stoke.
I think you should see this as an opportunity for a new life. A job where people are alive for a change.
I'm here to find friends for a man who was here 20 years ago, William Stoke.
You won't find any friends of his round here.
I have some sad news, I'm afraid.
I'm an orphan as of today.
So, Billy's daughter told you about me. Must be a lovely girl. Gentle.
Yes.
I thought, here, it really has something. On a good day, you can see for miles.